no matter how much speed they apply. At Mugello, Maria Rossi earned the series points lead and eventually the Forza Drivers' Cup itself by having the skill to drive something as unconventional as a racing truck to victory.